What did they do to you?
Never mind that. How about you try not getting yourself killed?
The golden flame erases you.
Like no foul I've ever seen.
This is the end of the line. Falcon Scoria was dead.
Visitors, how bright the new day is.
There's no end to them!
I know! Isn't it great?
No!
Don't have to come down here for me to hurt you.
No, Vinganian.
Clever. Very. Oh, I'm testing them. Much like I did to Lanatale. Each now resides in a small world of their own making. I'm fascinated by emotion, the power it holds. I'm afraid to say, but they're not doing very well. Oh, what a splendid idea. External stimulus in the mix. Here, I'll open portals to their little worlds. Succeed or fail, this should be simply fascinating. Minan Tears men suffered in death. General without rule. Minan Tears was a great general. Stripped.
I take no pleasure in killing.
Together!
How can one live with you?
Leave the students be. I'm the one you want.
I don't know how you lot escaped from torture, but it will resume.
You are not yourself, Narayaneth. Let me help you.
Help yourself, wretch.
Wait. Just up ahead, and it's under guard. Be careful.
Still then, they are not to reach Narayaneth. Alan Wei is not to be found. You won't get far. This place is a river to open you, even if you defeat me.
I'm hurt!
Thank you.
students out of the Daedra's reach. I'll open the lock on the other side. The study is just a bit farther. This way. Whatever he keeps in here now, it's well guarded.
Out! The lot of you! You've no right to enter!
Bedroom. We used to store our adventuring relics here. It's warded. Quite a defense for such a small room. There must be a way to open it. And these statues didn't used to be here.
Lot. If you insist, I'll be happy to feed you to the blade.
The Daedra have destroyed much of the school.
Hollenway returns to my suffering. You have no say in it.
Brothers Elambus, defeated again. A shame Daedra don't stay dead.
These crypts will be your grave. I will destroy that.
Narayaneth, that blade you wield.
All that should concern you is that it counsels me. It convinced me of your betrayal, of the need for the students to pay for their insolence. To the contrary, this blade grants me the clarity I never had in life.
Narayaneth, cease this madness. My friends have defeated your horde. Lay down your blade.
You so love the sound of your own voice. Couldn't you see the blade wanted you here all along?
The blade? I can hear the whispers from it. By the divines, So many lives.
The blade hungers for you, for the connection between us, and I give it gladly. You think that blade is yours to touch? It has a master, and he is me. My one.
This, I wonder. Against us. What do you say to some celebratory sweets?
Get away from me! Thank you. Thank you so much. I can think again. Didn't recognize the face, but the armor. That was my old armor from my campaigning days. I had no idea. All this rage, this hatred must have been bubbling within me for years. The sooner I'm clear of this place, the better I'll feel.
A very disgraced general overcomes her anger? How very uplifting. The picture of true love, those two.
Isn't she beautiful? Where has she been all my life? We'll be together. Forever. No! She's the love of my life. Nothing you can say will change that. I just wish this cave wasn't so dangerous. The poor thing gets scared around these strange mushrooms. Yes, I'm an alchemist. Before I met this fine lady, I was worried about magical manipulation for some reason. Anyway, I was going to collect spores, create a potion to guard against a... Did I mention we're to be married? Oh? The recipe's in my pack, I'm sure. Don't know where my pack's gotten to. Why would you need... Yes, my sweet? What was that you said?
Marian finally finds love as a slave.
Never turn from me, you know.
Marian passes. If Marian dies here, she dies here. You'd deny her. It's so easy to make Marian happy. For a time. He loves alchemy. Everyone loves.
You can't get me out of his head, fool. Leon's love is like a fine wine, so heady.
Don't ruin such an innocent love.
No! What's happening?
Marian is mine! All mine!
What happened to me? What was that thing? Marry it? That's ridiculous. I'm already married. And I'm always careful. I never bring up marriage with another woman. That's just asking for trouble. Ah, very nice. From Eminelia, right? Rather fetching, even if she is high-strung. Thank you, my new friend.
True love denied? How interesting. How cruel.
Cold. Can barely move. Never get out of here. Not sure I want to. It's got to be colder out there than it is in here. Please, build us a fire. Warm us up and we can go.
quite valuable, isn't it?
I brought a few things in with me. Oil, some flint and tinder. And I think I saw a pile of straw somewhere while I was wandering around. Just hurry.
I hope I was of some assistance.
Nulatel, the Queen's Herald, the most knowledgeable man in the old Merry Court. Knowing secrets is like slowly freezing to death.
Warmth again. You were right. It's so much warmer out here. The cold in there, terrible. Yes. Yes, I am. Thank you. I just couldn't take that first step. I felt safer freezing to death than I did trying to leave the cave. Damned, but the mind is a strange thing. Your kindness shall be remembered. Until we speak again.
He fears others, yet you force him from seclusion. How kind.
Thank you for your help, but sadly you are no longer.
I will never get tired of watching you fight like that. Well done. You've done it. The rest of the lady's entourage has gone on ahead. Did you deal with the madman? Saneselmo? Now that name I remember. Used to be a member of the Queen's Inner Circle. You have my deepest gratitude for your service today. I'll be sure the Queen learns of your bravery. I'm sure Irene herself would thank. As I said, yes.
seen it places, but they will not move without being moved. All that's finished and empty.
You want to give your gold? Don't do it again. But I bet you will.
I've watched how Chief Bane holds herself, and that...
I heard about the blonde.
...is far with her someday.
Yeah, she...
Your key?
Impressive.
We could explore a delve every day, and I promise you...
If you want to come here.